The Pennsylvania Welcome Center in Great Bend is open for business again after closing for repairs and maintenance. According to the PA Department of Transportation, the Welcome Center off of Interstate 81 South was closed to replace HVAC units, paint the exterior, make sidewalk improvements, and replace damaged ceiling tiles. The Welcome Center was closed for a total of 11 days. While closed, the staff also made some other general repairs and did a deep cleaning of the building. One of